Hello and welcome to CIMPLICITY Learning Series. In this video, we will talk about configuring CimView Global Scripts. This method is very similar to GSM Global Scripts method. However, instead of referencing the Global Scripts directly, here the GSM Global Script config parameter refers to a text file. This text file would contain the path and file names to actual Global Script files. This will allow multiple scripts to be referenced at once without having to worry about exceeding the maximum length of a global parameter. To configure the global scripts using GSM Global Script CFG parameter, we will need the global script files and we also need to create the configuration file. For this video, we will create a file called gsconfiguration.txt in global scripts folder. In this text file, it is possible to reference more than one global script file. However, we will need to have each global script file on a separate line and enclose them in quotes. It is also possible to use logical names for global script file paths such as site underscore root and bsm underscore root. To configure the global scripts using this method on a server installation, you need to open the project in Workbench and navigate to Project Parameters under Advanced folder. On the right hand pane, right click and choose New to create a new entry. When prompted, in the parameter ID field, type GSM underscore global script CFG as the parameter ID. When prompted for value, put in the full path and name of the text file that contains references to global scripts. You can have more than one global script referenced by this file, but each entry must be separated by a semicolon. Click on OK when done and accept the warning message as well. At this point, the configuration of global script for CimView is complete on a server installation. On a viewer installation, to configure the global scripts, open command prompt and navigate to CIMPLICITY installations data folder. Here, run the command idt pop glb underscore params to export the current global parameters configuration from CIMPLICITY. Open the file glbparams.idt in Notepad for modifications. In Notepad, go to the end of file and add the following line. Save the changes and close Notepad. Now, at the command prompt, enter the command scpop glb params to update the new information into CIMPLICITY. After this operation, you will have to restart the viewer process from CIMPLICITY Options Project tab. It is possible to refer to a global script individually on a screen via the screen properties. To configure global script individually for a screen, open the screen in CimEdit and go to the screen's properties. In the global scripts tab, select the global script to be included for the screen. Here, we will add the global script that we have created at the start of the video. Apply the changes and close the properties dialog. Once all the global scripts required for the screen have been configured, save the screen in CimEdit.